Penn State says hail to the chief. That's right now in motion. President Barack Obama came to the Penn State University Park campus on Thursday, February 3rd, to visit Penn State faculty and researchers regarding the university's role as the lead partner of the Energy Innovation Hub. The hub is located at the once-abandoned Philadelphia Navy Yard. This 1,200-acre city within a city boasts an extensive utility infrastructure and building grid that will become an incubator for the National Initiative on Energy-Efficient Buildings. Penn State received over $150 million in state and federal grant money to find better ways to save energy, cut pollution created by fossil fuels, and to position the U.S. at the forefront of the green industry.
Today, you're preparing to lead the way on a hub that will make America home to the most energy-efficient buildings in the world.
The president addressed a capacity crowd at Rec Hall that braved recent ice and snowstorms for what would be the rare chance to hear a current president speak.
I think it shows that, you know, Penn State's on the map, or has been on the map, and Penn State does, you know, we do great things here. And that he took the time out to come to Penn State. He chose Penn State because of all the great research that we do, all the great students we have, the spirit we have here at Penn State.
And while many were simply interested in being able to say they saw President Obama live, many were on hand to gauge this president's resolve toward green energy and a greener economy.
Making our buildings more energy efficient is one of the fastest, easiest, and cheapest ways to save money, combat pollution, and create jobs right here in the United States of America. And that's what we're going to do.
Before his speech, the president toured several facilities on campus where Penn State researchers seek to find new ideas and ways to secure a greener energy future for the U.S. and the rest of the world. For In Motion, I'm Kurt Parker.